A Cameroonian national was arrested over black dollar scam. Now, the scheme involves convincing victims to pay money for chemicals purportedly needed to convert counterfeit currency into real dollars. According to the NBI, the suspect named Kan Fon Kam collected at least 4 million pesos in exchange for fake dollar bills at a hotel in Makati. The foreigner is now being held on charges of estafa and illegal use of false treasury banknotes. Ayos si Sera. Mm-hmm. No, may chemical daw na ang counterfeit, magiging totoo.
Grabe yun,
mm-hmm. Ah. Dollars pa. Alam natin yung dollar bill, ano yan, madaming security features na mahirap gayahin. Although may mga high-end syndicates na gagawa, yung serial number hindi nahuhuli. Kaya yung mga, yung sa states, di ba yung mga FBI, laging nahuhuli nila pag may gumagamit ng counterfeit.
Mm-hmm. Okay.